Hello everybody, this is Crazy Russian Dad, the founder of the Crazy Russian Tennis Academy. Today I want to teach you a serve, a new kind of serve that I invented. I call it the Crazy Russian Serve. If you stick with my serve, you will be very, very successful as a tennis player. What do most players do when they serve? They just kind of toss it and then they hit it. Big mistake, that's serve 1.0. I teach you serve 2.0. Step 1. You want your opponent to be always guessing exactly when you're going to serve, which means you must take your time, okay? Pretend to have a toothache. Oh, struggling. Or maybe like fake heartburn. Or perhaps, you know what you can do? You can like look at your mother, like she's sitting in the stands. Or maybe pray. Praying is good. Being a God-loving person always helps. You know, just like start praying right on the court. Whatever you do, take your time. Keep them guessing, okay? Like it drives your opponent nuts. Then, okay, when they least expect it, what do you do? What do you do when they least expect it? You pounce! Did you see that? Did you like my pounce? You pounce! Okay, step 2. After you startled them, okay, and you started pouncing, then you toss the ball, okay. Toss is fine. Most people's toss is fine. Just throw it up, okay? So that's an easy part. Here's the hard part, the secret part. The part you can only learn from Crazy Russian Dad. Nobody knows this, not even Rafa Nadal, Djokovic and Roger Federer. Most people use one hand to serve. You know the expression, one head good, but two heads better? Well, same in tennis. You want to use both hands when you serve. That's the part of the secret of the Crazy Russian serve. Use two hands. So you use two hands, not just one hand. That's not all. There is more. The motion you use is not just some fancy motion over your shoulder. No, no. When you go two-handed, and you need to go two-handed, you use the same motion as a Russian person has when they split a log. You know, with an axe. This has worked for centuries for Russian peasants, and this will work for you. This will make you an amazing tennis player. Look at the motion. Same motion, exactly same motion that you have when you try to split the log. Next step, don't just hit the ball, you need to scream. And I don't mean just grunt, I don't mean like, okay, like most people do that, okay, That's not enough. No, no, you want to let out a blood-curdling, horrible scream. Think rhinoceros that's about to die. Think elephant that's trying to protect its young. This needs to be the kind of a scream that will basically render your opponent defenseless, so they completely lose their hearing and ideally consciousness. Allow me to demonstrate. Could you see all that? Okay, and then toss. Two hands and then the scream. So putting it all together. Step 1, keep them in suspense. Step 2, use two hands. Step 3, horrible scream. And that's what I call Crazy Russian Serve or Serve 2.0. For more lessons, please go to Crazy Russian Tennis Academy at facebook.com/crazyrussiandad. And a couple of words about sponsors. I am not sponsored either by Wilson or by Nike. Thank you very much and good night.